Dark Souls Remastered. I finally figured out how the hell I'm supposed to get out of here. Turns out, I was doing it wrong. I didn't go far enough. Yeah, so we go down here. Yeah, he ain't gonna do shit. They just run on past. I'll run back down. But that'll be later. No, we go this way. Yeah, just wait, watch. You know, run down here. Ignore all the crystals and skeletons. Turns out I was actually supposed to die when I got there. I didn't know that at the time. Then I went and watched. Playthrough and I found out, oh, yeah, he's supposed to die. Really? Why not have, oh no, I have a ring of sacrifice on. Supposed to be music playing right now, but I have all music type audio muted. Lover. Oh. I think I just didn't go far enough with what it was. I didn't notice this right here. There we go, now I can get out of here. They're all dead. I don't gotta worry. Can't open that yet. I have to actually come back and get the key. See? There's a firekeeper sold there, so I will be coming back for that. For that. But now we do this long run up. Which, you know, we'll just take a moment. There we go. It's nice that killing those give you like 400 souls. Set a bonfire, try to kill. handle. I need to get 30 humanity. So I gotta go down below and farm that. I'll be able to save Salter. Unless I try my luck and hit it with the poison mist. But even then, that's iffy. What the fuck? Okay. There we go. Now I climb back up. Oh yeah, I gotta get like 30 humanity before I do that. Which I can't see how much I have right now. I got 4. And a couple of different souls. For a while, so I won't need those. What the? How'd I get 2 humanity? That's a single. Down there. There we go, got rid of him. You have to be shooting me. Oh, that's nice. Okay, well, see. Nope, I cannot. Okay. On the right side, I can pass roll again. Thank you. Fuck off, Chancellor. Come on, I got these on me that I gotta deal with. I feel like if I just try to bolt through to the bonfire, they're just gonna ambush me. Oh! That's wonderful. Yeah, I'm just gonna try and bolt through. Come on. That works. Okay, can't level up, but can I now warp? Yes, I can. Okay. I want to check something here. Okay, warps once more. I think that's where I want to go. No. There we go. Her. That's what I wanted. I'm start doing this. There we
for idle chat. Think only of our fair lady and what she may need.
Okay. More. Here. We'll go here and see if there's anything I can. I believe I could purchase humanity off of him. If not, then I'll head to the one lady.
What's that then? Need some smithing? Then produce me some wares.
No.
What was that about?
Okay, no, it's the other one then. I gotta go to do some actual running around. Actually, no. Dude, let's go to Firelink. Alright, and then from there. Complete the rest. Any of my souls, and we're gonna go this way. Kinda like it's the start of the game again, but instead we're not gonna go down there. You guys really need us. Oh.
Hey, Shemai. I didn't expect to meet anybody here. I suppose great minds think alike, eh?
Okay, that could have just bought a master key off him, and then crystal weaponry, arrows, and armor. Okay, so I can buy the boss stuff, which actually, that's a good defense. And then golem. This dude stuff. Which that golem chest piece is really.
Well, that is a shame then. But no matter.
Alright, so I will be coming back and buying that. I just don't like how sketchy it is to get over there. Here's something. I don't even know what the hell that is. There we go. Now we go this way. instead of going there, we go down here. Talk to her.
Oh, hello, dearie. You left me high and dry for a while there. I thought maybe you'd forgotten about me. Are you back for more of my moss, then? Plenty of it here, freshly peeled, just for you.
Okay, that's random. Right there, humanity. Anything else I might want to know? Oh.
lucky place.
Undead bird is what I was trying to get to, okay. Yes. I don't want to exploit the game, but at the same time, I don't want Soltaire to die. That would go crazy.
Goodbye then. Do stay safe.
You're not useful to me.
You've lost it, haven't you?
Master Luke.
Yeah, that's not really useful.
Oh, I'm so.
His, on the other hand, isn't. Isn't going too well. He's supposed to be. Supposed to be a quest I can do with him, but I can't do it, I guess. Okay, I better be careful there. I can easily walk off. The fake wall for a sec. I'm gonna do something. Did I go the wrong way? Okay then. We were just gonna cheese this. I'm working on doing something. Well, I don't know. It depends on how much damage I do. Follow me, buddy. Of damage. Okay. Alright, there we go, and because it is for the sake of Solitaire, Solitaire, I can't pronounce his name. You'll see what I'm doing in a minute. I'm just saying. That's a good long run. Just keep fritzing. It's been so long since I have done this. There we go. If anybody is wondering, you can glitch the game by doing this. And if you look, that's 2:15. Watch the magic happen. It is not good having that much humanity though, so. Good measure. So yes, I know. I cheated. But I don't want to let Soldier die. Wow. Almost exactly enough. Because if you have a I was told, I highly doubt this is true, but if your humanity is high, then you'll constantly get invaded. So, run this way. Wrong way. Why is there a message here? Yeah, shortcut my ass. Weakness. I'm gonna do the same thing here because This place is hell. I'm just gonna.
No.
I don't need that much.
And I really don't need that much in there.
I was here to recover my lost power, but I don't care. Now we go this way. Which, you know, now, since we took out that boss, we're actually free to run around this more, as you can see. Oh, excuse me. First, this is also the way we gotta go. So, you know, I guess let's go and take the boss out. Still do a good bit of damage. But I still take you out. I need to really think about picking up poison arrows. Yeah, now we go through here and we want to make our way down to the next boss. Okay. I find it a little odd that this part here doesn't hurt me. Yes, and correct it, because I took damage somewhere. I don't know where. There we go. weapons I drop. Yeah, I'm just gonna... One by one. There's obviously stuff here that I'm going to be missing, but I just want to work on it. Yeah, I'm gonna just go this way. Right here before we go in there. Let's go down here. And I'm gonna die right now. We go down here. I'm gonna attack these things. Come on, stop jumping away. There should be one more around. Oh, nope, okay, I killed what it was. This right here is what I had to kill. And since I killed that, the lair is fine. This here, what's this? Ah. Okay. It's a new move. Well, I think I'm gonna end the video there. that was weird. But again, if you guys enjoyed, like, sub, hit that bell, and I'm out of here. I'm out.